बैटरी इज लो।
So we today we are going to start this new topic, trigonometrical ratios of complementary angles. Okay, so let's start it. What are the complementary angles?
Sine, cos, cos x, and tan cos.
No, no, I am talking about what do you mean by complementary angles?
Complementary.
Two angles whose sum is 90 degree, okay?
And they are values are equal.
They are known, what?
Values are equal.
No, no, no. I am talking about complement. What do you mean by the complementary angles? Two angles are said to be complementary when their sum is 90 degree, okay? They are known as complementary angles. So from here, there is some trigonometrical ratios, there is some relation that we will learn from this triangle. This is ABC. This is right triangle, right? Suppose this is angle theta. Fine? And what about this angle? What is the value of this angle? It will be 90 minus theta, of course. Okay? Because this is your 90 degree angle, and if you are taking this theta, then this will be 90 minus theta. So what is the relation between these? Suppose we are finding this angle. Okay, we are finding the sine of this angle. So sine of this angle means 90 minus theta. So what is the value of sine, you know, from this figure? That is perpendicular upon hypotenuse. So according to this, what is perpendicular? BC, right? So we are writing here BC upon AC. So this is the value of this angle, sine of this angle, right? Sine of this angle is equals to this. And from this triangle, if we look this value, so this is also the value of cos theta, right? BC is the base here and AC is the hypotenuse. So base upon hypotenuse is cos theta. So this value is also equals to cos theta. So in place of this, we can also write cos theta. So sine 90 minus theta is equals to cos theta as well. So these are the complementary angles. Means sine of 90 minus theta is equals to cos theta. And if we are taking cos of 90 minus theta, that will be equals to sine theta. Okay, so cos 90 minus theta is equals to sine theta. So this is the only relation of the complementary angle. So you can remember all the relations, like this is your sine, cos, tan. Okay, this is cos, sec, and cot. Okay, these are six trigonometrical ratios, and you must remember which are the complement of each other. So you can remember like this, sine and cos, okay? And here you can write this, cosec and sec, and this one like this, okay? So you can remember this, sine is the complement of cos is the complement of sine. Similarly, cosec is for sec, and sec is for cosec, and tan, cot. So this is the only relation that is known as the trigonometrical ratios of complementary angles. Okay, by using this property, we will solve some questions. And in some questions, the property that we have already learned, all the trigonometric identities and whatever, so that we can use to solve the questions. So now start exercise 18.2. Okay, so see here, exercise 18.2, yes.
First part,
okay. First part, I will tell you. Okay, so question number one, part first. Cos 18 degree divided by sine 72. So see that cos and sine are complement of each other, right? So in this type of question, there is a short trick that in your entrance as well. If you see that these are the complementary angles and the sum of their angle is 90. Okay? So they will cancel out. So directly the value will be 1. Then how we will solve this? we can take the complement of one angle, any of these. So in place of this cos 18, I can write cos 90 minus 72, because 90 minus 72 is 18. So I am just writing in this form, 90 minus form. Okay, and this is sine 72 degree, right? So cos 90 minus theta, that we have learned from this complementary ratios, cos 90 minus theta is equals to sine theta. Whatever theta is this, this is the theta. Fine, so here it is 72. So in place of this, we can write sine 72 degree divided by sine 72 degree, right? So these same terms are there. So the answer will be 1. Okay? So whenever you see that these are the complementary angles and different angles are given, but this sum is 90 degree, so they will cancel each other. Okay? So directly we can write answer 1. Okay, so similarly, second part is also there, I am saying that it is not complementary, but we will try to change it, okay? I think there is mistake like this. This is tan 41 and this is cos, it is, but it will be cot 49, okay? So you can do this also by the same logic. And third part, in third part, first you do second part, then I will tell you third one. There is one more concept in that. Okay, now see third part of this. So here, this is cosec 17 degree and 30 minute, this is minute, divided by sec 72 degree and 30 minute. So first I am telling you the relation between degree and minute. So 1 degree is equals to 60 minute. Okay, in 1 degree there are 60 minutes and in 1 minute 60 seconds. So we write this by 2 dash. So just only cosec and sec, these are the complementary. The same angle is there, so we can write it in this form. This will be cosec 90 minus 17 30 minute, right? Or we can write like this also. This will be sec 72 30 minutes. So cosec 90 minus theta, whatever is the theta, this will be 72 degree, because 72 30, if we are subtracting from 90, so we will get this. So now the theta is same, so cos 90 minus theta will be sec theta. So it will be sec 72 degree 30 minute, and here also sec 72 degree 30 minutes. The same terms are there, these will cancel out, the answer will be 1. Okay, so this is the relation. You can write in 1 degree 60 minutes are there, and in 1 minute there are 60 seconds. Okay, so now see question number 2, part first. This is clear? Now see question number 2, part first. This is cot 40 degree, this is tan 50 degree minus 1 by 2 cos 35 divided by sine 55. So these are simple. Let's see, if it is asked in your entrance, so directly you can solve this because these are both complementary angles and the sum is 90. So the this ratio will be 1. Similarly, this will be 1. So you can solve 1 minus 1 by 2 directly. So the answer will be 1 by 2 directly. Fine. But here in your academics or in your this exam, so you have to solve properly. So you have to use all these things. So any one you can change. So you can write here cot 90 minus 50. Okay, 90 minus 50 is equals to 40. We are changing this because if we are changing this, so the value will be in terms of 10 we can write. So this is 1050. There is only need to change one value. If we are change both, the same thing will repeat. This will become 10, this will become cot. Okay? So only need to change one. So this is 1 by 2. Similarly, we can change here. This is cos 90 minus 55. And this is sine 55 degree. Fine? So cot 90 minus theta is tan theta, and theta is 50 degree here. So this is also tan 50 minus 1 by 2. This will be sine 55, and this is also sine 55. So these both terms will cancel out. So here 1 minus 1 by 2, this is also cancel out into 1. So 1 minus 1 by 2 is equals to 1 by 2. So this is the answer. Okay, so like this we can solve all these questions. So these are very simple. Till 5 you can do yourself. Any query you can ask. Okay.